been associated in the minds of a great many